The Mark Wilson movie should be coming along pretty soon. Pretty soon, man. The Mark Wilson movie part two, including The Wild Man. Oh, yeah, The Wild Man. Anybody should go see it, man. What about this coronavirus? I don't know, man. Who wants to... They should make a movie called The Coronavirus. Ah, fuck that. Who wants to see that? All bunch of fat people fucking dying.
Who are smart minds now will die of dementia and not even knowing who the fuck you are. Some of you scumbags, when you get old enough, will lose your eyesight. Some of you scumbags, when you get older, will lose your fucking hearing. And yes, some of you scumbags, when you get older, will have to wear diapers. And when that moment comes, I hope there's some little twerp that's 20 fucking years old making fun of you, like that little fucking twerp in that fucking asshat video. So take the assassin and jam it up your ass, pal. Because I tell ya, someday, karma will come around, and you guys will get yours. You want to troll somebody who had early-onset cancer. You want to troll somebody who's medically weak. And to me, that makes you a low-life scumbag, okay? That makes you a low-life scumbag. So you know what? All you fucking people like Gary Fuckfake, and Mama Cooking, and all you fucking guys, you can kiss my ass. This is my last video response to every one of you motherfuckers. But you're not getting me off the channel, because you know why? I'm going to tell you something. There's one person that watches my channel. His name is Grampy Lobster. Go ask Grampy Lobster how long the war has been going on between him and another user on YouTube by the name of Von Helton. The Grampy Lobster Von Helton war has been going on since 2006, guys.
Woo! That's a good one.
The clown. Good. Got on my broadcast yesterday. He goes by the name of Pedal the Clown. You need to stay off my broadcast because I don't like your sorry motherfucking ass. You need to leave me alone or I will rule you. I will destroy you. I will take over your world and destroy you. I'm a gangster, motherfucker, understand me? Pedal the Clown, you ain't nothing but a piece of shit. So you better leave me the hell alone right now. Cause I don't like you, I don't wanna know you. But I have two words for you, get lost. Do not bug me in my broadcast. You're not welcome in my broadcast ever again. You insulted me for the last time, you stupid little jerk, you. I'm looking to hurt you, like, to rip your freaking head off. I would love to just bash your brains in. Yes, I would love to do it to you. I mean, I'll channel all my evil into my brain. What the fuck am I talking about? I do have a brain. Pedal the Clown, you little butt jerk. I'm just dead on my broadcast. I'm not scared of you. I'm not scared of clowns. I don't like clowns. beside clowns need to fuck off. They need to get out of the broadcast, not fucking me. Fucking stupid ass clowns are so stupid, man. They know where it's like, yeah, I'm a clown. You wanna party? I don't wanna party with you, goddamn motherfucking clown. Shut the fuck up. Stupid fucking ass dumb stupid clown. Pedal the clown. Who the hell would pedal the clown? Sounds like a moron. I want to come on my broadcast and try to threaten me. Disrespect me every time? I don't think so. I'm not into clowns. I do not like clowns, so fuck off.
Sandwiches at noon. Ham sandwiches in the evening. Oh boy, here we go again.
Do you suck dicks?
Sir, no, sir!
Are you a beater pupper?
Sir, no, sir!
I bet you're the kind of guy that would fuck a person in the ass and not even have the goddamn common courtesy to give him a reach around. I'll be watching you.
Hey, Mark, how you doing?
I'm doing good, Mr. Talbot. How are you doing?
I'm doing pretty good. When are you going to take a shit?
I don't know. I just took one.
Oh, God, that was so good.
Really?
Yeah, man. I love the way you're hiding. I love the way you take a shit. That was good. Take a big shit.
Wow. It's out for a ride and wham! A blowout. Is he mad? Though you, Sam, pumping isn't going to help your situation. Here's Sam's and everybody's answer to freedom from flats and extra protection against blowouts. Famous general puncture sealing safety tubes that seal holes automatically, like this. Let you forget flats forever. Give you extra protection against blowouts. And here's real money-saving news. Your general tire dealer will give you full original price for your present regular tubes, regardless of condition, when traded in on new general puncture sealing safety tubes. Don't monkey with flats. See your general tire dealer. Remember, this is a limited offer.
We interrupt this program to bring you a special report.
Hey there, everybody. What's going on? Lawyer Andy here, and I'm back with an update. I just want to let everybody know that I'm currently in self-quarantine right now in the state of New Jersey, and it's really dangerous to go outside right now. Luckily, I can work from home and continue my legal consultation work. Now, I've been closely monitoring the situation on the Friends of Journalism social media Twitter page, in which they released a poll asking the question if the K word is an equivalent to another word. And in my opinion, everything is to scale, but I would say it's pretty close. Personally, I would say it's close. I've seen people being marginalized, mistreated by this word, by people who are using it to be funny, to be edgy, and in the end, it's just hurting feelings, and you're not making any friends by using this word. You're just hurting people at the end of the day. And it's just not cool. It's not appropriate for Twitter at all for the K word to be used in this sort of manner. So I'm gonna be sort of doing a written report on what's going on here. If I see anybody drastically misusing this word and using a slur in a sort of demeaning way and, you know, using it as a slur purposely, then I will be pursuing legal charges for hate speech. So good luck dealing with that. But on the bright side, at least we do know that we're raising awareness for this word to not be used. So I'm glad that's happening, but seriously, stop using this word. It's not funny. People are getting hurt over it. And Lawyer Andy signing out. Have a good one, everybody. Stay safe.
Friend, go in and see you at the soda plant medela tomorrow. And when you do, tell them Groucho sent you.
I put four pictures in front of my daughters. I put a picture of a white chick, I put a picture of a Latino, I put a picture of an Asian, and I put a picture of a black chick. And I asked my daughters, I sent my daughters down on my lap one by one. I showed them the pictures. I said, now which kind of mommy do you want? And my eldest daughter, she picked the Asian first and the black chick second. And my youngest daughter, she picked the black chick first and the Asian chick second. The Latino come into a third. The white chick wasn't even in the mother. No. My daughters do not want a white chick for a new mother. They want a minority, which I found very interesting. But that's what they want. So it depends on whether I can find anybody of that caliber.
Maybe they're prettier than all the other girls.
No. They were all equally beautiful. I'm not going to do that. I'm not going to stack the deck. That's not cool. No, they were all beautiful women. It's just,
how can you go on? This brings up an interesting social point. Okay, so you have photos of various races in front of you.
Mm-hmm.
And you ask, who would you want to be your mom? Well, I would have said, I have no idea because I don't know anything about these girls. Can you explain?
You got to understand. Well, it's first of all, it's not a scientific thing. It's just tongue in cheek, all right. My daughters, my eldest is 6 and the youngest is 5. You know, and I was curious to know what they would do, right? You know, and that's what they done. That's what they picked. You know, and see, their mommy is bone white. She's a damn white. She's a fucking ghost.
Yeah.
But their mommy abandoned them twice and abused them on numerous occasions. That's probably why the white chick never got picked at all.
Because they related her to the mom.
Right. Okay, and that's why they're probably seeking a minority, is because their mommy wasn't good to them at all. You know, so that's probably why they're reaching out to minorities. So, but, you know, I just thought it was interesting and thought I would do it. It's not scientific in any way. It's just, you know, just something that I did just for shits and giggles. Well, the thing of it is that it also shows something else. It also shows not only that my kids are not racist, but that I'm not racist either. Because if I was a racist prick, what would I do? I'd just give them 4 pictures of all white chicks, right?
Am I getting upset with Gary's videos? Am I getting emotionally upset with Gary's videos to the point where I want to commit suicide? Absolutely. I've been thinking about ending my life for the last 3 months now. There, I said it. I put it on the table. I'm not making this up. You guys are all concerned about the suicide shit? Yeah, the suicide shit is real. I'm to the point where I don't want to fucking be alive anymore. Okay? I'm to the fucking point where I just don't want to live no more. So that was the number one thing that got brought up yesterday. You know, in this panel. Do I feel suicidal? Absolutely. Do I want to kill myself? Absolutely. If I had a gun in the fucking house, I would already have done it 2 or 3 months ago. I'm just saying, you wanted to know that answer? I'm being fucking honest.
Hey, kid! It's from Kaiser Foil, a maverick built with a secret money pocket.
Yes, sir, kids. We'll send you a real maverick belt with a secret money pocket made of genuine top grain cowhide. And the buckle says Maverick. And behind it is your secret money pocket for coins, pictures, secret stuff. And look, Brett and Bart's pictures right in the leather. To get your Maverick belt, send only $1 and this seal from the tuck-in flap of any box of Kaiser Foil.
It's quilted.
It's quilted to wrap stronger and seal tighter, so get Kaiser Foil. And send for your Maverick belt. Comes in sizes 20 to 30 inches. Please specify. Send $1 and this seal from the tuck-in flap of any box of Kaiser Foil. Address Maverick Belt, Box 7, San Francisco 1, California. That's Maverick Belt, Box 7, San Francisco 1, California.
What's going on, everybody? Lawyer Andy here, back with a follow-up update video to this video that I just made recently. And this is surrounding a topic between the comparison between the K-word and the N-word, to which there's a lot of disagreements between parties. And I just need to clarify a few certain points of interest here. I understand there's a lot of passion behind the arguments that some of you have in regards to what we believe, but there needs to be a point where we stomp our foot on the ground and we say enough is enough, and point out the harassment which we're constantly being victims of right now because of this disagreement that we're having. And this is going for probably 90% of you. Not all of you are this bad, but I'm just saying that this is all these people are harassing me on my appearance and calling me the K word and replying with all of these harassment gifs, and it's not funny. Nothing here is going to get you anything in the long run. And I need to point out, several of you have been selected for lawsuits already and will be sued for hate speech. This is not anything we're playing around with. And another thing is, people have been pointing out that my grammar is incorrect, like you're some sort of grammar Nazi. Are you freaking serious? It is not the time for that. This is all the result of the poll up here. Where is it? Poll results here. And you can see the percentages are definitely not in favor of the option I selected. I'm clearly in the minority here, but I hope to change some minds by the time this is all over. And please stop with the harassment. Stop using the K word. Okay, Lawyer Andy signing out. Have a good one, everybody.
Don't monkey with flats. Be like Sam Spike here, who learned his lesson. Now he's sold on General Puncture Sealing Safety Tubes that let you forget flats forever, give you extra protection against blowouts. Watch Sam. He can puncture the General Puncture Sealing Safety Tube again and again, more than 300 times, with no air loss. This special latex compound seals holes automatically. And here's important money-saving news. Your General Tire dealer will give you full original price for your present tubes, regardless of condition, when traded in on a set of General Puncture Sealing Safety Tubes. Sam Spike reminds you, though, this is a limited offer. See your General Tire dealer today.
Hey guys, this is Mark Wilson. You know, I'm going to be off all week, starting March 17th through March 23rd, so I'm going to be off for a whole week. So I'm going to start my broadcast tonight. I might even broadcast 5 days, okay? We're going to have some wild shit. All right. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm going to be broadcasting sometime tomorrow. Don't forget to stay up and watch my broadcast. That's right. I'm going to be broadcasting, trust me. It won't be until later on, till like midnight. So don't stay tuned for the Mark Wilson Show. Followed by these messages. Any clown included in my broadcast will get blocked out, trust me. No clowns allowed in my broadcast. No clowns allowed. I'll punch a clown right in the face. Trust me. I will punch a clown right in the face. I'll punch a clown right in the face. A clown come in my broadcast, I'll punch him right in the nose, man. This clown in my broadcast yesterday, go by the name of a pet of the clown. I don't really like you, so well, fuck you, man. I don't care about clowns. They're stupid anyway. They get nothing better to do than just try to come in my broadcast and try to ruin it. I don't think he's gonna ever be back. The last time he was on my broadcast is when I did a live broadcast on New Year's Eve. New Year's Day. That was like, I don't know, man. I mean, my broadcast can be real wild sometimes. Trust me. I go wild with my broadcast. I'm a wild man. You want to see the Mark Wilson movie? Go ahead and go see it. But it's going to be filming any time soon. The Wild Man movie. That's right. Mark Wilson, Wild Man. Yeah, I'm a wild man. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Hell yeah. We'll have a lot of shit in the movie too. Okay, a lot of shit in the movie. Oh yeah.
A lot of shit in the movie. Yeah. The Mark Wilson movie should be coming along pretty soon. Pretty long, pretty soon, man. The Mark Wilson movie part two, including The Wild Man. Oh, yeah, The Wild Man. Anybody should go see it, man. What about this coronavirus? I don't know, man. Who wants to... They should make a movie called The Coronavirus. Ah, fuck that. Who want to see that? All bunch of fat people fucking dying.
If you had a friend who was a king, what kind of a gift would you give him? Well, there are many people of prominence who have been thrilled to receive this. Zenith's famous 9-band transoceanic, the world's most exciting radio, powered to tune in the world. You'll find every Zenith radio, from the famous transoceanic to the tiniest pocket transistor, is built in the Zenith quality tradition, including super-sensitive FM-AM radios, handsome table and clock radios, and powerful solid-state portables. Over 100 radios to choose from, priced to fit every gift budget. At Zenith, the quality goes in before the name goes on. If you're buying a radio for a king, a friend, or for yourself, why not get the best?
Hello, it's me again. I'm on the toilet now. Doing another poop video, right? That's right, another poop video. Taking a poop. Well, guys, I'm gonna take a break from broadcasting, because I've broadcasted Wednesday, Friday, and mostly Saturday. And I'm pretty much done for a while, but I'll be back probably early March. I gotta get started with filming the movie. That's right. I'm gonna start filming it pretty soon. Plus, I'll be doing construction work on my model railroad. I'll get that thing up and running. I have to order some tracks from Amazon. They don't cost as much. PM right now. Okay, that's enough recording.
And now for our feature presentation.
Oh yeah, doing a live broadcast. Now, last broadcast I did, it was too wild, for one thing. They deleted it. I don't know why they did it. I mean, they deleted that video I originally did on YouTube. It's gone. That video I was doing, it's totally gone. Not happy about it, but if you want more the crazy Mark Wilson show, you came to the right place. The Wild Mark Wilson show, he's back. I'm back. Totally back. Oh, yeah. Anything can happen on my show. I drank a Monster Energy drink about, I don't know, a couple minutes ago, and I'm still wild. Trust me. You gotta get wild every time when you drink a Monster Energy drink. You gotta drink, gotta go wild, man. Gotta go wild. Gotta be wild, man. Gotta be a wild man. That's right. Gotta be a wild man. Yeah. Gotta be a wild man. I am back. Yeah, I like the fact that YouTube removed my video. Yeah. I'm back. Oh yeah. Probably back. I don't know what happened there. But I looked at my YouTube channel. No strikes whatsoever. They removed my video. That don't mean they gave me a YouTube strike. No, they didn't. I have no strikes whatsoever. I'm glad. I'm glad I don't have no strikes. I don't need that crap. No. No. I don't need anybody saying that Mark Wilson show is inappropriate. No, it's not inappropriate. There ain't nothing wrong with the Mark Wilson show. There ain't nothing wrong with it. He likes to party, that's right. He likes to party, and he likes to drink a lot of Monster Energy drinks, too. Yeah. Whatever. There ain't no clown on my window. Enough of that crap. There ain't no clowns in my window, okay? Not scared of clowns, okay? Whatever. I don't see no clowns. You think you're expecting to believe that crap? I don't believe anything you say. Oh man, so it's a perfectly good day. No, I don't have the coronavirus. I don't have that. I don't have that, okay? The Mark Wilson Show is brought to you by the crazy Mark Wilson Show. Love to take a shit once in a while. Nah, I don't think so. Gotta stay inside, that's why. Oh, man. Well, I'm doing another live broadcast because my first one I did, they removed my video. Because I was constantly talking about the... I'm not going to talk. Yeah, I'll clean it up. Whatever. Clowns are dirty anyway. Yeah, I don't think you're in my lawn. Dude, you haven't talked about... I'm not taking a dump on my lawn. No, I flushed it. Talking about poop. I mean, I take a shit once in a while. Yeah, I do take a shit. What's BBW? I don't even understand that. BBW? I don't even know what that is. Let me look it up. Fuck. BBW, what the hell is that? BBW, shit! Oh! Big Beautiful Women, okay. I like that. Yeah, Big Beautiful Women. You wanna see some Big Beautiful Women? Oh, I got some. I got some classic stuff, man. Oh, yeah. Wait a minute. You don't think we're 1247? Don't care about YouTube. They kissed my ass. You want to see some beautiful women? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Big breasted women, that's right. Yeah, big, beautiful women, right? Oh, yeah. That's right, man. I'm the king. Oh, yeah, I'm back again. Well, did someone say we need beautiful women? There's your figure. Here's your choice. Three JCPenney's women. Oh, those are JCPenney's models. Lily, quit scratching. Those are like mostly like JCPenney's models from the early 1990s. Those are the sexiest looking chicks you can... Yeah. No, I don't think so. I don't have the coronavirus. No, I don't have the coronavirus, okay? Quit saying that. Coronavirus, what you're talking about. I'll never get it either, okay? Nah. Oh my God. No, I don't think so. I'm not gonna die. How I'm gonna get that, huh? I don't know what you're talking about. If I stay indoors, I'm not gonna get it. Nah. This is zombie battle. Eventually this virus will die off in the next couple months. It should. Mutate? Nah, it ain't gonna mutate. What am I talking about? Like in the zombies? I don't think so. Zombies ain't real. The only way to get rid of a zombie is just stab him right for the head. Right for the brain. What, you're a zombie? You're telling me you're a freaking zombie, huh? You're actually a dead person. You're bulletproof? I don't think so. I don't think you're bulletproof. You wouldn't even last 1 minute in a war zone. I don't care. I'm not gonna eat my brain. I'll use like a, I'll say. Let's see if I can use on zombies. The best way to kill zombies is to just kill them. I'm not afraid of zombies, okay? I laugh at it. Fuck you, I don't give a crap. Clowns are boring, okay? Trust me. And zombies are stupid too. Whatever, fuck mates. Afraid of zombies. Yeah, right. I don't believe in zombies, don't care about zombies, don't like zombies. This is a total jackass, laugh out loud. This is the Mark Wilson show. Anything can happen on this show. I don't care what you say, man. I'm not getting the virus. I don't care about your carnival shit, okay? You're fucking stupid anyway. I don't go to carnivals. Carnivals for little fucking babies like you, fucking asswipe. I had armor-piercing bullets, I'll shoot you in a second. Don't like clowns, I don't give a shit about clowns. Not afraid of you. I don't even look at your damn videos. Screw you. This is my world I live in, okay? You don't come on my broadcast and start to threaten me. Yeah, you leave my world in a heartbeat. And handcuffs. Because I don't like clowns, okay? You come in my broadcast and start talking like you know everything. I don't really give a rat's ass about anybody what they say. If I find a leave your car, I'll find a way to leave your car. Well, I can escape. You don't know how. Oh, you're gonna whip me with a chain? I don't think so. That's not gonna happen. Besides, you don't know me, man, okay? I put a clown in jail one time. I put him in jail for the rest of his life. He came over to my house and I beat him up. My curtains ain't moving. There's nothing in my house, okay guys? Don't try to scare me because it's not gonna work, alright? I'm more smart than you. I know where you don't know where I live anyway. You're not gonna get me, so fuck you, okay? I don't give a shit.
Knock, knock, don't even work on me, you punk ass bitch. I don't give a shit. Now, I don't think it moved. Curtains are not moving, okay? I don't see no curtains moving. What are you talking about? The curtains are not moving. I don't give a damn about no goddamn fucking damn stupid ass clown. Shut the fuck up. Come to my broadcast and start bullying me? I don't think so. It's not gonna happen. Fuck you, okay? I don't give a shit. Quit threatening me. Fucking stupid ass clown. I get fucking tired of you damn stupid clown coming out here. Fuck you, stupid Pennywise. I'll fucking kill your ass. I'll rip your goddamn fucking head off. How you like that? You wanna mess with me? I'll tell you, I'll go fucking wild on your ass. I'm not scared of clowns. I'm a 49-year-old man. I don't scare that easy, goddammit. I'll go wild on your ass. I'll have Brock Lesnar come over to your house and... Clowns are fucking stupid anyway. I don't give a shit about clowns. I don't give a shit. They ain't gonna, what are they gonna do to me? They ain't gonna do shit to me. I got a whole arsenal of machine guns outside. I got landmines on my property. I'm not gonna go look outside. There ain't no clowns outside. It's not gonna happen, okay? I don't scare it that easy. Fucking dumbass, stupid clown. I don't give a shit. I don't see no clowns outside. I don't see nothing outside. You're a liar. I was put on this earth to entertain people, not to... Fuck you. I'm not Georgie, asshole. It's Mark Wilson, not Georgie. That's not my name, dumbass. I'm not going outside, okay? Forget about it. I don't give a rat's ass what you say about me, okay? Because I don't give a damn. I don't give a fuck about clowns. I don't give a fuck what they do. They're coming around me, I'll fucking kill them all. Fuck you, stupid ass clown. Fuck you. I don't give a shit. Got 102 subscribers. No, that's not my name. My name ain't Georgie. I'm a social security card and his name, I was born with the name Mark Wade Wilson. That's not my name. That's just a fictional character from a movie. Get your asses straight, because you know, fuck you. I don't give a shit what you say. Fuck you, I don't give a fuck. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. I'm not Georgie, fuck ass. No, I'm not going outside. Forget it. I ain't scared of no damn clowns, so you can go to hell. You can go to hell. Everyone last one of you can go to hell. I don't give a damn. I don't give a rat's ass if you're... Fuck you. That's not my goddamn fucking name, so shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up, you bunch of fucking retarded clowns. Fuck you. Don't call him Georgie. Goddamn... Fucking assholes coming on my broadcast saying shit about me, calling me name, bullying me. That is against the law, you know that. Fuck you, man. I'm getting tired of your fucking asses, man. I'm about to stop this broadcast. I ain't no clown, goddammit. You know what? I don't give a damn. I'm about to become somebody you don't want to. Let's see, I could become a terrorist. That's what I can be. I could become a terrorist. That's what I want to be. Drop a bomb on you motherfuckers, man. I want to become a terrorist. That's what I want to do. Start shooting clowns and everything, yeah. With AK-47s and shit. Tired of people picking on me, calling me names and shit. This sucks right now because I'm not taking any shit. If you stop calling me names, I will stop talking about being a gangster. Because I'm a gangster, motherfucker. You understand me? I'm a gangster. And gangsters don't put up with their shit. I don't care. You don't even... Fuck you. I don't give a shit whether you call me George or not. That's not my name. My name is Mark Wilson, not Georgie. You think it's funny because you want to make fun of me, huh? I don't think it's funny at all. I'm trying to broadcast and you guys are threatening me. Or saying shit about me, saying, hey, look, it's Georgie. I don't give a shit. Don't give a shit. Thank you, Mayhem. No, I'm not going outside. What's up? I'm not going outside. Forget that crap. I'll pop your damn red balloon. I'll pop every one of your balloons, man. I have the power to turn myself invisible. No, you're not coming in. By the way, I'm locking the door. Fucking door's locked. You ain't getting in. Gorilla shit? Oh, man. Gorillas love the shit, you know. Go. Roger Wilco. Yeah, man. Tired of people saying stuff about me, calling me a gorilla. I'm not a gorilla, man. I wish I was a gorilla, because I'd go crazy. I'd go crazy. Okay. I'm not letting you in. Okay, I got a good... How you gonna go through the door? The door is locked. Clowns don't got no power, okay? They don't have no power. I don't see no damn clowns underneath my couch. There ain't no clowns underneath my couch, okay? I don't know what you're talking about. I don't think so. You're not in the garage either. You know what? You guys can scare me all you want, but it's not going to work on me, okay? How are you going to bust down the door? If the door was standing still... No, I'm not letting you in, faggot. Not letting you in, okay? Forget about it. I'm not getting in my house, okay? You're not getting in my house. There's no way you're going to get in my house. But that's trespassing. You trespass on my property, I will call the cops on your ass. Like, just imagine three clowns getting fucking raped, man. I'd like to see that happen. Every one of them getting killed. No, I'm not going to invite you in. No way. No way. It's not happening. I'm not letting you in. No way. It's not going to happen. You know why? Because I'm more smarter than you, dumbass. I laugh at clowns because they're so stupid. No, I'm not unlocking the door. Forget about it. I'm not unlocking the door, okay? Forget about it. It's not going to happen. You guys are pissing me off. My name ain't Georgie. Fuck you. I'm not scared. Do I look scared? No, I don't look scared at all. I'm a tough guy. I laugh at clowns because they're stupid. They're like... Yeah, you just said that. Whatever, I don't give a shit. I know I'm locking the door. Forget about it. Pissing me off, guys. Dumbass clown come on my broadcast, start harassing me. You ain't getting in. All enough, and these guys are pissing me off. Tell these stupid assholes to get off my broadcast. Some of them are being so rude. All enough, man. These people are pissing me off. There ain't no key outside. What are you talking about? There ain't no key. I don't know, because YouTube had to remove one of my videos. Don't worry, I'm doing another video. Oh, yes. What are you talking about? Whatever. You can call me Georgie all you want. It's not going to happen. asshole. None of you clowns don't know where I live anyway. Yeah, he's saying my curtain's moving. It's not moving at all, okay? I hope you all fall down. Whatever, you're not outside. Don't scare me, okay? I could care less about you, stupid ass clown. I ain't going outside, forget about it. Yeah, right. You see a red balloon in my window? You're a bunch of liars. You're a bunch of liars. I don't believe that. I am being safe. And the doors are locked. There's no way they can get in. I ain't going outside. Fuck it. Clown try to come near me, he'll get the hell beat out of him, man. I'll put a clown on a damn... Whatever. Guys, you are being so immature. Why don't you grow up? There ain't no clowns underneath my couch. There ain't no clowns underneath my couch, okay? Forget about it. I don't see no damn clowns underneath my couch. Forget about it. There ain't no clowns behind my couch. I'm doing a live broadcast, okay, guys? How could you see a clown in my room, in my fan room? I'm doing a live broadcast. I don't give a shit about fucking dumbass clowns. They're so stupid.
Here's a new taste treat. The corn dog. Plump, juicy wieners are dipped in a thick, golden southern-style corn batter that seals in all their freshness and flavor. If you like hot dogs, you'll love corn dogs. Everybody does. Try a corn dog with your favorite beverage. At the refreshment corner now. Corn dog.
Guys, you are being so immature. Why don't you grow up? There ain't no clowns underneath my couch. There ain't no clowns underneath my couch, okay? Forget about it. I don't see no damn clowns underneath my couch. Forget about it. There ain't no clown behind my couch. I'm doing a live broadcast, okay, guys? How could you see a clown in my room, in my fan room? I'm doing a live broadcast. I don't give a shit about fucking dumbass clowns. They're so stupid. You know what we need in this America? We need to eliminate all the clowns in the world. Eliminate every one of them. Get rid of them. Get rid of all the clowns whatsoever. They don't need to be in my live broadcast. I'll get rid of them all. Trust me. I have a way. Whatever. I'm not a loser. You're a loser. You keep on fucking with me. I don't believe in clown killers. The only thing I believe in is justice. A clown comes toward me, he'll get the living shit kicked out of him. Yeah, I do have powers. You don't know what I can do. I know jinsu, martial arts, all that kind of stuff. I like to see a clown go up against Bruce Lee. Oh my God, Bruce Lee would kick his ass. I'll get rid of him, trust me. Clowns don't need to be in my broadcast, trust me. I don't need no damn clown in my broadcast. I don't need any of that fucking bullshit. I'm not down with the clowns. I don't really give rats ass about the clowns. Clowns are like so boring, man. I like to see a clown go up against a gorilla, man. I mean, a gorilla would whip his ass. You mess with a gorilla, the clown would probably end up losing because the gorilla is so strong. Oh, you want to bet me on that? You think you want to go up against a real gorilla? I have superpowers, man. A clown versus a Tyrannosaurus Rex. I think even that wouldn't have a chance in hell. Actual dinosaur chasing after a clown. I mean, a Tyrannosaurus Rex. He'll get eaten alive, trust me. I mean, a Tyrannosaurus Rex will eat you alive. Trust me, like 50 billion years ago, there wasn't any clowns back then. There wasn't any clowns like 100 million years ago. Trust me, there were only dinosaurs on the Earth. That he is, they're extinct, you know. Your girls love to poop, you know. This is the pooping show. Girls like to shit, you know. No, I don't think so. Actually, clowns were never around 65 million years ago. And meteorite hit the Earth. I know they don't exist because they're extinct. They've been dead for 65 million years. What do you think we have? Alligators, snakes, and all, I mean reptiles, you know? I mean, I know, they're extinct. They died 65 million years ago, before anybody was around. I don't think the curtain's moving, guys, okay? I don't think the curtain is moving, okay? You always want to say it's moving, but it's not, okay? Now that's just a movie, okay? That's not a real movie. There ain't no extraterrestrials out there. Yeah, I got a bunch of fans in my room. I do a live broadcast. I mean, whatever it takes to put on a good show for you guys. A documentary about clowns out. Like they were dirty and nasty, never go went to the bathroom and just decided to shit everywhere. Yeah, clowns like they go to the bathroom like we do. Nah, clowns were never dinosaurs, okay? Clowns are people in the circus. Dinosaurs were like ruled in millions of years ago before we had like cameras and. No, I don't think so, Mr. Clown. I'm going outside. Fuck that. Fuck you, stupid clown. I'm not scared of you asses. I'm just seeing your comments on my PlayStation 4, and I'm getting irritated just thinking, like, clowns exist. They don't exist. They're just people trying to scare you. I mean, clowns are stupid. What am I thinking? That lamp's not talking to me. I was pretty high today. The Pat Cocaine Show! Crack cocaine! Look at clowns, they're always on crack cocaine. If a clown was high on, like, cracking cocaine, he's like... There ain't no clowns in my damn broadcast, okay? Yeah, I know how it works. After I watch my videos and I view my videos on YouTube, and I know how you people put clowns on my broadcast. I know how it works, okay? Don't tell me that you know everything. Nah, they're not smart. I don't think so. The clowns ain't tough, man, okay? A clown wouldn't have a chance going up against a dinosaur. I mean, a T-Rex will eat you alive. Fuck you, stupid ass clown, man. I don't give a shit. Clowns don't make me laugh, okay? You might as well just... Zombie clowns? I don't know about that. What do you think, Beavis? You think the clowns are real? No, they're not real, man. I don't like clowns. Fuck you, stupid clown. Nah. Fat chance. Dinosaurs are twice and bigger than clowns. Trust me. What's the clown gonna do up against a real live dinosaur? Get eaten alive, that's why. Because dinosaurs eat meat, you know. They're like meat eaters. They don't eat anything. And zombies will kill, trust me. No, I don't wear diapers, zombie, dumbass. Yeah, they do eat meat. What's in this broadcast? Tire you fucking people. Whatever, you wear diapers, that's no... Fucking dumbass clowns coming up. Clowns are not scary. Trust me. Don't worry, I'm not gonna let it get me down. Oh, man. I tell you, I don't like people come on my broadcast and start saying things about clowns. Scaring me, all that kind of stuff. I don't gonna get scared. I'm not afraid of clowns. Clowns don't scare me that easy, okay? I'll tell you why. I'm not George, you asshole. I'm not clowning around with you ass fuckers. Quit joking around me, okay? I don't like it. I know they're scary. But they're not scaring me because I don't scare that easy, okay? I don't scare that easy, alright? But forget it, man, because clowns don't scare me. Clowns don't scare me! I'm not afraid of anything, okay? That's why I'm the shit king. And the shit king don't take no crap from anybody. Yeah, whatever, you're not gonna eat me, because I'm too fat for you. I shit a lot. You be throwing up every time, Mr. Clown. Whatever. I don't scare that easy. I don't really care. Do you think I care about clowns? No, I don't. Clowns are not scary at all, okay? They've got actual clowns in a broadcast trying to... Whatever. I'm not afraid of you jackasses. Yeah, zombie clowns. Yeah, right. Think I'm scared? Hell no. I ain't afraid of nothing. I'm shaking my head. I'm not scared of you. Fuck you, okay? I'm not scared of no damn clown. I don't scare that easy, all right? You stupid assholes want to keep on coming to my broadcast saying clowns are going to get me? I don't think so. I'll have a baseball bat ready. They're a bunch of dicks, that's all they are. All you clowns are a bunch of dicks, that's all they are. Thank you, Ginger Beast. Thank you. All you clowns are nothing but dicks, that's all they are. They don't got they got a dick for a brain, trust me. I mean, clowns have dicks for brains. They don't even use their head properly. Thank you, Ginger Beast. I appreciate you, that guy. Damn. I get a lot of stupid-ass weirdos on my broadcast. Every time. I mean, honestly, it's not safe in the world, but... I know it's annoying. I got a message for all the clowns. All you clowns are all annoying. Yeah, I know how to block them. I know how to block these assholes. Yeah. Teenagers? They are idiot teenagers coming to my broadcast. Let's start. Putting a stop to you, boy. You being bucked. Not a boy, asshole. I'm a man. Yeah, they're all being assholes, man. That's all they are. I'm not going to let no clown come in my broadcast and say shit about me. It's not going to happen. Forget about it. Clowns are stupid anyway. I mean, whatever. Mr. Stupid Clown, you're so stupid anyway. Why don't you go to hell? No, I thought you guys were ruining my broadcast. I thought put your time out for a long time. Thank you, Bart. Yeah, toilet song. That's right, the toilet song. All clowns to die. Oh, I gotta take a piss real quick.
I'm back. Hey, I'm back. Clowns should, like, every one of them should die. Saying there are clowns in my room. Let's sing a song about turd, you know? Yeah, I wiped my hands. After I used the bathroom, I had to piss. Using hand sanitizer after I wiped my hands. Yeah, my hands are clean, guys. That's one thing about being clean. Hot dog with mustard, how you doing? Okay, my last broadcast I did, I mean the last one I did with the beautiful women, talking about, like, you know, the virus and everything like that, they removed my video. So I'm doing another video. This is for chili cheese and baked beans, that'll make me fart. Hot dogs with baked beans, make me fart, 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 fart. Yeah. You eat all the baked beans and you do fart every time. I even heard if you eat like 50 pounds of baked beans, you'd be farting every day. Well, YouTube removed my video, but I didn't get no YouTube strikes. I'm clean on that. I checked my YouTube channel. No strikes whatsoever. I'm perfectly good, man. I'm perfectly good. No YouTube strikes. Yeah, man. This is Mark Wilson show. I think it happened on this show. Yeah, man. Yeah! Get wild! It's 2:05 in the morning, so let's do it live. Fuck off, A1. A1 is a big rock.
I thought all along we're into trouble.
Blocking that dumbass. A1 be removed.
Everyone knows us.
Yeah, I'm glad you brought them.
Been in town too long.
I'm glad you guys
remember.
Blocked most of those stupid people.
Remember
I'm glad
face.
You did that. And I'm glad. Those people, by the way, are idiots. They don't even know how to act their age when I'm doing live broadcast. I have a lot of fans, you know, when I do a live broadcast. Are there clowns in here? No, they're not. There ain't no clowns in here. He's gone down, yeah, but yeah, man. Yeah, I'm going to get rid of all the clowns in my broadcast. Yeah, man. It's like damn clowns come in my broadcast and just drink their nose and they don't know what's talking, man. Man, I was a little bit wild earlier, now I'm a little bit calm now. I drank that Monster Energy drink about it was like, what was it? It was probably about 12:30 or 12:45. Oh, yeah. Thank you.
Yeah, I got hurt. I'm right here, guys. I'm right here. Damn clowns. I was coming on my broadcast. It's a dirty drawer. Hey, I love hot dog, man. I have a... try to eat it like an 8-foot long hot dog. My God. Imagine that, man. Crappy Lobster. That's your name?
Damn, buddy. What's that thing? Oh, my eyes burning.
Don't think so, Mr. Clown. You ain't gonna beat me up. Yeah, man. The toilet song, oh yeah. The toilet song. I like toilets. I like dirty ass toilets every day. Clowns, man. Flush the clown down the toilet. That's what I'll do. Flush them down the toilet. They belong in the toilet. Trust me, I would flush them down the freaking toilet. They all clowns go down the toilet. Flushing the clown down the toilet. That sounds like a good idea for me to do. Just flush them all down the toilet. Flush them down. We all flush down here, man. Clowns don't float. They die. They end up in the shit. That's where they're going to end up. And I ended up in smelly dog crap. Like, fire cannon right out of clown. Like a bowling ball getting shot out of a cannon. Dog crap. I crapped on a dog once. Yeah. Oh, man. Let's tell you about clowns. They're smelly and stinky right now. They shit a lot. Trust me, clowns do shit a lot. Yeah, clowns do shit a lot. Trust me, they do shit a lot. I wouldn't, hell no. I'd never date a clown, hell no. They're ugly. They're goddamn fucking ugly, for Christ's sake. I would never go on a date with a stupid ass clown. I'm like, throw up over a clown. Just throw up in his freaking face, man. Like, puke on him and everything like that, man. I'll force a clown to eat some nasty shit, man. Like, hey, clown, eat this. It's called, like, garbage. Yeah, hell yeah, I bang share. I definitely bang share. Bang share, yeah. She looks like, for being old, man. Share was old, man. Yeah! Banging Barbara Bush, oh yeah. Yeah, that's a... Sure, it's cool, yeah. Yeah, I'm back, man. I'm totally back. After I had a bunch of clowns on my broadcast, but they've been removed. Thank you for my fans. Boobs, oh yeah. Barbara Bush's boobs are, oh, not dirty jerk. Block his dumb ass. He's on my broadcast again. I am the king, that's right, I'm the king. I'm the king of farts, man. You ever wonder what happens when you go to the bathroom? Okay, today I went to the bathroom, took a dump, you know, I took a huge dump. I mean, I took a big long dump. I mean, the biggest dump of all time. Oh yeah, you want more beautiful women? I might as well bring some more women for you. Fuck yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah, man, let's do it.
Hey yeah, man! This is the Mark Wilson Show, oh yeah! Anything can happen on this show, oh yeah!
Yeah, the Mark Wilson Show, brought to you by crazy people. Okay, I tell you about when I took a big dump. Hey, you got that right. This is the best show ever. I'm glad you're enjoying the show, guys. She's hot, right? Oh, yeah, she's hot. The one in the middle. Yeah, I rule. I rule with iron fist. That's right. I absolutely rule to this day. Yes, I rule. Awesome, man. Awesome. Thank you, guys. Thank you for all the subscribers. Shit, man, I have to tell you. You guys are awesome. I have a JC Penney call off. What's up, man? Thanks, man. I'm glad you're enjoying it, guys. This is the best thing I ever did. People are saying I got 105 subscribers, guys. Thanks for all. Oh, I could. Shit, I bang all those women, man. I bang them all. The one in the middle? Oh yeah, she looks very pretty. She, I think she's wearing like a. Women are beautiful, trust me. Those, oh, I got more. I got them on here, man. On here, man. That's what I use it. Bang it, yeah, it means bang all three of those chicks, man. Like have some wild stuff. Go wild, man. I can grow like
yeah.
The Mark Wilson Show is gonna go on forever and ever and ever and ever and ever and ever. It's gonna go on forever, man. Oh yeah. Man, those girls, those women are hot. Yeah, the women are hot, man. Those goddamn right are hot. Well, sexy time, yeah. Hell yeah, man. This is what it's all about, man. This is what it's all about, man. Hot women. Taking dumps? Okay, that'd be cool. Watching a bunch of women take a dump, that'd be cool. I mean, I can see a woman taking a dump. She's going to the bathroom. Yeah, the Asian women are pretty hot too, you know.
Oh yeah.
Got 107 subscribers. How awesome is that? Oh, Mrs. Zombie's back. Oh shit. Secretaries, who knows? Who knows what they are? Hold on. Put some more on here. Hold on. All hail the Shit King. That's right. I'm in the Shit King. Shit King knows how to party, man. Oh, yeah. Shit King gets it all, man. He has it all. Tell me the day when the Shit King took a dump. I like that one on the left hand. Hell yeah, man. Bang that chick. Yeah. Do it to her nice and hard.
You said hard, my head. Yeah.
You said hard. Yeah. Yeah, it's bang of the day. Yeah, I would take him to dinner and I'll screw him. Yeah. I'm glad you got rid of that clown on my broadcast. His name is Texas Roadhouse? Yeah. Roadhouse! Oh, yeah. I need to Texas Roadhouse. That's a good place to eat at. Yeah, fuck the clowns. Exactly. Oh. Oh. The dance party. Yeah. Yeah. Oh yeah, the wild dancing party. White Castle, yeah, everybody likes White Castle. Like watching Harold and Kumar go to White Castle. And he's like sitting on a toilet and he's like, that's a wild part, man. Yeah. Honk, honk, yeah. Yeah, man. Hot dogs and mustard, man, I love hot dogs. I love the biggest hot dogs of all. A 14 foot long hot dog with everything on it. Ketchup, mustard, and Oh, yeah. Okay, I got rid of my videos. Okay, I'm getting ready to delete some of those videos. Still broadcasting, guys. Still broadcasting, that's right. The show will go on until 3 o'clock in the morning. Okay, we've got some more to put up. Come on. Oh, I love beautiful women. They're from the JCPenney's catalog. Catalog, JCPenney's. I love JCPenney's. They're all my model, trust me, I'll bang them all. Yeah. I'd bang a broad, hell yeah. Damn, I got some more models to show you. Damn, freaking sexy. Oh man, I gotta look up some more beautiful models. Mm. Okay, I got some more. Hold on. You want Barbara Bush? I'm looking up Barbara Bush right now. Plus, I got more different looking ladies. Bush? Oh, I wish I could do Barbara Bush. I nail her hard, man. Those women are not out of a JCPenney catalog. They're mostly out of, like, what you call that, the old Purdue traders? Yeah. OLD. Oh yeah, I like the one in the middle. I'll totally bang her. Yeah. Michelle Obama? Oh yeah, yeah. I got Michelle Obama. She was freaking hot. What's his name? Barack Obama. He banged her. Oh yeah. I wonder if George W. Bush banged Barbara Bush. They probably did back in the early 19... back in the day when they first had... Yeah, Barbara Bush. Yeah, the Mark Wilson Show of Rock, that's right. I'm back with my broadcast. Yep. Yeah. Yeah, man, the Mark Wilson show, that's right. Nine subscribers? Holy shit. Got 109 subscribers, man. That's awesome, man. Hold on, I'll find a... Barbara Bush.
Yeah. Let's do it, buddy. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Okay, I got one already saved up. Hold on. Let's take that one down the middle. You guys want Barbara Bush? Sexy yes, man. Hell yeah. I'd fuck Barbara Bush. Hell yeah. Barbara Bush, I bet. Just get her in bed and bang her all night long. Oh, hell yeah, man. Yeah, banging Barbara Bush all night long, man. That'd be great. Yeah, Barbara Bush was a sexy lady back then. I feel sorry that she passed away. Yes. Yeah, bang Barbara Bush, man. That'd be great, man. Just, George W. Bush will probably bang her, and I'll bang her afterwards. That ass, man. Bang that ass. Oh, yeah. Like, take Barbara Bush and, like... Just kidding, guys. Gross. You want me to take that figure down? I mean, Barbara Bush was a respectable lady back then. I mean, she was George Bush's wife. I'm not gonna take it down. Leave it, that's right. She is lovely. We love Barbara Bush. April 17th, 2018. Oh, I mean Battlestar Galactica? I was watching that about a week ago. I started watching it on Tuesday and finished it last night. Yeah. I finished watching the entire Battlestar Galactica. That took me about a whole week to watch. Like all the episodes from season one all the way to season four. And you have Battlestar Galactica, the plan was never aired during the season. Oh yeah, it's a great series. It's totally awesome. Edward James Olmos, he plays like a Commander William Adama. Great supporting role in that whole entire series. What's his name? Who played Elo or something? Sharon Valeri. Oh man, Barbara Bush getting it rough, man. Like someone banged Barbara Bush so hard, she's like, oh yeah, oh yeah, I like a George W. Bush. Bang me, oh yeah, bang me, oh yeah, oh yeah, bang me, oh yeah, oh my god, oh my god, oh that's so good, oh yeah. Barbara Bush, imagine banging her. Well guys, just laugh out loud, Barbara Bush getting banged by George W. Bush. Like, yeah, Barbara Bush's boobs, imagine what her boobs look like, oh god, dang. The boobs are twice as big, like,
Like, who's enormous, man. Big booms, oh yeah. Called the Big Boob Show. If you want to see Barbara Bush, just look at her boob, man. Jeez, nice, man. See boobs that big, you're like, oh my God, man, look at the boob, man. Check it, yeah, oh my God. Hold on, Mrs. Zombie. Your name is Mrs. Zombie. I saw your profile picture. Well, it looks like you're a pretty lady, Mrs. Zombie. I'm looking at her. This is actually a woman. Hell yeah. Yeah, Barbara Bush. No, she's fine looking. She died in 2018. And George W. Bush died too. Yeah, George W. Bush, he probably banged her. I know she's a clown. I don't trust clowns, trust me. Trust me, you know, there's a lot of weird people in broadcast all over the internet. Yeah, we hate clowns, that's right. Clowns are so boring anyway. Got 109 subscribers. We all hate clowns, that's right. What do we do to clowns? We get rid of them, that's what we do. Mom. Oh, I just imagine banging Stifler's mom. Oh, that'd be awesome, man. Wait a minute. I'll look her up. Holy shit. Alright, I'll look her up. Stifler's mom. God, I'll totally bang Stifler's mom. Hell yeah. Hold on. I got another one to show you. The only one that was like... The woman from American Pie. Oh my God, I like to bang her. Stifler's mom, for Christ's sake. I like to bang her. Like, oh yeah. You banged my mom, dude! Hold on, I'm about to put another picture up. I gotta remove Barbara Bush. I gotta put another one up. You don't think a guy will like it? Okay, about to bring the another one up. Hold on. Oh yeah, Stifler's mom. Yeah, I imagine getting her in bed and banging her. Oh man, the one in the middle is kind of sexy looking. That's a Stifler's mom. Star Trek? No. We're not talking about Star Trek, guys, okay? Captain Kirk, I don't know about Captain Kirk, man. He's, like, old. And Dr. Spock? I mean, Mr. Spock. Dr. Spock was, like, had the big pointy ears. Fuck yeah, it's just stuff where mom is hot. Yeah, I enjoy Gladiator movies, yeah. Oh, he went the twin back? Hold on. Bring the twins back. You want the twins? Okay, I'll bring the twins back. Trust me. Oh, yeah. Seeing double. Hell yeah, I'm seeing double. Oh, yeah, we've just got two gorgeous... Oh yeah, man! They got the double Mark Wilson show, yeah. Okay, double trouble back in the house. We're all gonna fart. We're all gonna fart for you live. This is a live farting show, everybody. Enjoy the show. Here we go. Number one fart. Oh yeah. I love Guns N' Roses, man. I love Guns N' Roses, man. Axl Rose. Awesome. Got fucking 111 subscribers. And once I get to 1,000 subscribers, I'll be there. It'll take me probably about a year or two. Yeah, I got 111 subscribers. I hope I don't get no nasty comments or anything like that. I mean, it's almost 3 o'clock. My dog, Lily, is sitting in my computer chair. You can tell by looking at her. Yeah. This is the Mark Wilson show. Anything can happen on a show. Yeah. Anything can happen. For instance, my twin is gonna fart right now. He farted. How would I have for lunch yesterday? Yesterday I cooked fish and macaroni and cheese. I ate the whole entire macaroni and cheese. It was this much. It had this much macaroni and cheese. I ate it, man. This is a regular Iron Man watch. Farting tomatoes. Oh, yeah. Everybody likes to like fucking them. Did I say fucking? Oh, yeah. Farting twins, man. Farting twins. Oh, they like to fart. They like to fart, you know. This is basically called the Mark Wilson Farting Show. Everybody farts on a show. Yeah. Called the Mark Wilson Farting Show. Yeah. I like to fart. Everybody likes to fart, you know. Everybody loves a good fart once in a while. Turn off my computer now. Computer being shut down now. See, I'm back, guys. I'll be probably stopping the broadcast even now because I gotta get to bed. I hope you enjoyed the show. My next broadcast will be probably next couple weeks. I mean, I might think about doing another live broadcast. I gotta take it easy on my broadcast, guys. Not talk about anything nasty. Computer went off. That's good. Yeah, eating a fart, eating hot sauce will make you fart. Trust me. Eating like drinking a whole gallon of hot sauce. Oh my god, that'd make you go to the bathroom. I mean, doing hot sauce is bad, man. You don't want to do hot sauce. Oh, farts hurt, man. Trust me. If you're farting and you don't know what you're gonna fart about, you might as well do a farting show. Yeah, it should be like you're having gas and farting every day. My God, like you're on the toilet, and you gotta fart, man. You might as well do it, man. You might as well just sit on the toilet and shit a lot, man. Like the Shit King, he has a lot of fans. What does shit have in common? Nothing. It's just like you're
drop a load. Right? Yeah, drop a load, guy. Drop a load. Okay, I'm about ready to end my broadcast in a few minutes. My controller is about almost dead. I only had one bar left. So I'll probably... Fart poems. Oh yeah, I like to fart once in a while. Farting is cool. Everybody should learn how to fart, you know. Like, take it easy. When you're on the toilet, you have a big gigantic turd coming out of your rear end. Like, it comes out, you know, it has to come out. Yeah. I mean, you gotta fart, man, you gotta fart. Everybody farts, you know. Even I fart. I fart every day. Yeah, dogs fart too, you know. Dogs like to fart, man. Oh, yeah. I love the smell of dog fart. Shut! Deleted Rick James. What? No, I don't do that. I don't fart in my mom's face. No, no, not really. Beer makes you fart? I guess it does. Sharding, sharding, sharding out loud. You better shard a little louder. I don't know, man. It was like probably about a decade ago when I was camping at a campground many years ago. I can't handle beer, man. There's no way I can handle it. I'm on medication. That's why. All right. Well, I'll see you guys. I got to end the broadcast.
If he gets a little momentum going, I don't know where he's going, but he might get down the street.
Fuck is he going? Where's he going? Nowhere. Where you going, buddy? Nowhere.
That video I'm swearing like a sailor in. Does it get age restricted on Gary's channel? Fuck no. But it will get age restricted on my channel. So guess what happens when Gary reaches 1,000 people? Now he's got his watch hours because he's using my content. He is stealing my fucking face, my fucking voice, my fucking whole body, putting it on his channel. So he uses my content, and he'll get paid for it. Where I get fucked, I literally get fucking fucked. That's why it pisses me off, Gary. Every time you fucking do it! And a fucking scumbag just stole 163 viewers from me! 163 watch minutes! That's the time of this video being created! And I'm supposed to be okay with this enough body and things that I had! He says he's building up my channel by making retarded videos about me, by bashing me. He's building up my channel. No, he's building up his channel because he's stealing my viewers. He's stealing my watch minutes. And the same day, Grumpy, Grampy, fucking Grumpy, Grampy, Shitty, Bitchy, Pitty, whatever fucking lobster is doing the same fucking day. And everybody else. And I'm supposed to be okay with this? No, I'm not supposed to be okay with this, Gary. You're a fucking scumbag! So now I'm gonna play this in every video now. Because that way if it goes on Gary's channel, it destroys the audio so he can't put a meme on me and reuse the fucking audio. So now I'm gonna play this in every fucking video. And there's gonna be a watermark across my face now in every video. Because this is what I gotta fucking do. Because Gary's a fucking piece of shit. And he's going around telling everybody, I'm doing it to gain supporters for Emo. I'm doing it to make Emo's channel big.
No, you're doing it not. You're doing it for your own fucking profit, your own fucking gain.
This is a fucking show. I'm talking to you, asshole.
Why is it wrapped around the curtain, Rod? Because the fucking cats destroy it if I leave it hanging down. You fucking piece of shit.